It's a boy here, and this is another boy. We're going to talk about our trip that we made to Myrtle Beach. So, this is how the trip started off. Me? I did not want to leave my daddy behind, so I told him if he can go. He said sure. So, that's when it all started. So, we left. Who was the first one that got there? I say me. Tessa was the last person there.
Well, let me tell them.
So she, you know how they
my
are.
My side of the story. Okay?
So you know how they is.
Let me tell them my side.
And you know, if you know what I'm talking about, she was about the last. She was the very last at the hotel. If you know what I mean. She's driving 15 miles per hour on the highway. That's what it looked like to me. Probably, I would say my papa was driving 75. He don't go past the speed limit. My Tessa goes sometimes the speed limit, sometimes she don't. My daddy, no offense. I don't know. You know how your dad is. You know how they speed sometimes. Keep the speed for about 5 minutes. And you know how they slow down. That's what my daddy was. He would go fast 1 minute, then he slow down, then he just speeds up past everybody that he wants to pass, everybody. Then we slow down because we got on the exit. It was going to take us straight to Myrtle Beach, but we didn't know where we were, so we got back on the I-20 right straight to the hotel. So, that we did that day, I think we went to the beach. I got in the beach. But 2 days later, and my dad was cutting grass, my pop was cutting grass. So, about 2 days later, they got in there.
It was crazy.
But the whole day that we spent, I say we spent a week down there.
And it was actually a
3 day. So, I got in the pool, I said, 9 times, 10 times. They got in the pool around 2 times, 3 times. So then, in the pool more times than they have. So, I think that will be all we think. Then we went to the beach the second day. Then, the second day we had to go say about 9 miles to the Ferris wheel. So they were too scared of drive. So we paused. So, me and my daddy came back, and we came back, because me and my daddy went back to the hotel, so we had our own card. So, we went back, I told my daddy he couldn't get in the pool, so he said, yeah. So, I got in the pool, stayed in there for about 2 hours, hour and a half. My cousin only got in the pool, I say, twice. Maybe once at the most. My papa was over in the barn. And I got in the pool mostly all the time we've been there. Then they wanted us to stay quiet. And they went to the state park. And my daddy stayed at the hotel. And my stepmom stepped to stay at the hotel. One time, they went to the State Park in Myrtle Beach. And my stepmom and my stepsister went. I was with my daddy that day. So me and daddy went out to eat twice for lunch and supper. No, for lunch. And we got hungry, so we went to Wendy's. twice. One day, and I went to the state park and the other day for the other day. And my stepmom bought some. No. And that will end the video. Shout out to the royalty family. Give them a thumbs up. Subscribe to them. Turn on the notification bell. And